So we took the tram to the top, then we rode down, and now snowshoeing back up. Today is an epic adventure at the Sandia Peak ski area. You guys, it is beautiful. It's snowing. There's about 20 people all together out here in the ski area. The road's closed because of ice. There's snow. When I take my shoes off, my snowshoes, it was thigh deep in a couple of places. Sweet powder. It's riding great. This is awesome.